Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today we'll look at 7 best live chat support software for your WordPress site. If you offer products or services that users have a lot of questions about, then installing chat software can help convert sales or provide customer support. So let's take a look at them. The first one is Olark, and it's one of the more popular live chat solutions. It works for all different types of businesses, and they have a free plan with limited features. And a paid version starts as low as $17 a month. They also have a trial period to see how you like it. Their Olark for WordPress plugin helps integrate it into your site. Next is Zopim, another popular chat software. They also have a plugin to integrate with your site. Their free plan allows for some limited functionality, and their basics start at $14 a month. Zopim has native apps that allow you to install on your smartphone, so you're available to your visitors even if you're away from your desktop. Com 100 LiveChat is the next one. With a WordPress plugin, you can quickly get up and running on your site. They have a trial period to test their software. LiveChat's a little more expensive, and it's starting at $39 a month, but with all the other typical features you expect from LiveChat, the system also allows you to turn a chat into a ticket for a built-in ticketing system, where team members can assign tickets to each other. You can also contact customers even after they've left your site. They also have a WordPress plugin. Next is SnapEngage, and it's great for medium to large businesses with integration with multiple CRMs and chat widgets to match your site. Chatroom is actually a WordPress plugin that lets you create a chat room for your site. Users must register on your site to use it, but it's a great plugin to provide basic live chat support. And finally, QuickChat is similar in that it's also a WordPress plugin and also supports private rooms, user avatars, smiles, and users can chat without creating an account. You can also create custom user roles to assign users to be moderators, where an admin can download any of the chat transcripts as well. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.